I am Beth from Two Nerds on a Couch, playing Pikmin for the Nintendo GameCube. Last we left off, we were on day 3 in the Forest of Hope. We're gonna go to day 4, also in the Forest of Hope. We started out in the impact area, and now we're going to Forest of Hope. So far, we've found 2 out of 30 ship parts. We're on day 4 of 30, so we have a lot of ship parts to find in less time. Alright, and we're gonna land back here. And first things first, let's get out some yellow Pikmin. We're gonna go on a journey. While they're doing that, we're gonna run over here real quick, see if there's any, like, monsters or anything. Looks like there's a ship part back there. There's a ship part over there. The coast is clear. So, we're gonna go on an adventure and get one of the ship parts. Going on an adventure, getting the ship part. What are we gonna find over here? It's not over here. It's over here. Yeah! It's my whimsical radar. With this, I'll be able to see all nearby ship parts in a single glance. I just press Y to check it. This fills me with great hope. You know, we're like in the Forest of Hope and all that stuff. Here, actually. Yep. Alright. You 4. What we're gonna do is. We're gonna go over here. Ooh, not that way. We're gonna go over here. You're gonna pick up some bomb rocks. Tedious, because we're gonna go back to that spot here in a bit. First, we're gonna try to take down this wall. Those other guys there returned the ship part. The radar, whimsical radar. This important part can detect the locations of other missing parts. The radar will be added to my monitor, which I can press Y to view. C zooms in and out. This will surely help me in my search for the remaining parts. I have now recovered 30. Wow. I have now recovered 3 out of 30 parts. If I can find just 2 more, I should be able to increase my ship's capabilities. Alright, real quick. Let's upgrade off. Just gonna have you. here. Get whatever remaining rocks we can find. Kind of looks like it's just this one. Alright, just that one. And we're gonna go into the other pan, and we're gonna get the other rocks, and we're gonna keep getting rocks and throwing rocks at the rock walls, or the metal walls, or whatever it is. Did that guy, like, seriously, like, lay down or something? Okay, well, I guess I'll come back to him, because, he's being lazy, so. Seriously, stop being lazy. Get off your butt. Freaking weirdo. There we go. Alright, you. And you. Alright. Let's go yonder. Let's break down the wall! Okay. Yay! Sweet. Okay, we'll come back to that. Because the salesman told me it is of extraordinary quality, that is indiscernible to the average person. Exactly what makes it so extraordinary is a secret. But just look at it. Extraordinary. Then says 30, so 33 it is. These guys. We're gonna go over here. Start working on this one. Let the yellow guys so nicely knock down partway for ya. I'm just gonna go ahead and Yay! Oh, sorry, I should have read that to you. Oh well. I have now recovered 4 out of 30 parts. If I can find just one more, I should be able to increase my ship's capabilities. Alright. Back this way. Grab some of them. We're gonna pick up the blue pellets. Pellet. I threw it right at the thing, so I don't know what the deal was. Here, let's line up. Guys over here. We will see. It's a world of pure imagination. Okay, yeah, I don't know the actual words, whatever. Sounds like they did it. Okay. Alright, great job, guys. So now, we're gonna gather the rest of the guys, and we're gonna be like... Oh yeah, I see there's some more. Dang it. Dang it. Just... Okay. Down, it faces, its back is over there. Time to go back. Gotta go back. Come on, guys. 20. guys. Come on, guys. Shouldn't be controlling any of them, right? Right, alright. Everything that's there is going to be sprouted. Good. Good, 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 good. We have liftoff. Well, we found one of the other ship parts over there. Tried to get to it. It was kind of rough. Anyways, 4 days since impact. I've seen that at times the leaf atop a Pikmin's head will grow to a bud and then a flower. It appears that if I do not pick the Pikmin sprouts, they gradually bloom over time. Fascinating. This melding of plant and animal traits is surely unique in a natural world. In the natural world, I have found the increased swiftness of the flower Pikmin to be of tremendous benefit. Also, my diligent observation has recorded instances in which flower Pikmin lost battle have left seeds behind. This is why, on days after fierce battles, I occasionally find new sprouts growing. So today we lost one in battle. Sprouted 44, so that's good. Anyways, so we're gonna go ahead and save. And as always, thank you very much for joining me. This has been day 4. Next time, join me on day 5. Meanwhile, you can get updates and notifications from us by subscribing to the channel and then hitting the little bell button thingy. And thank you very much for watching. See you next time. Bye!